Bar none, it's the best thing you can do for grasslands. What surprised me most, rest and rotate and saving more grass, was the workload and the profitability of it all, actually. It took a year or two. You got to have numerous pastures. Bar none, it's the best thing you can do for grasslands. It's expensive to get to do the first few years, probably, but it really pays dividends in the long run. The workloads are way easier. The care of the fences, the health of the livestock, it's all good.